Those are double press set key as open as lamp in Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra. Open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find advanced features, and then tap advanced features. Select side key, and then on double press, tap open app settings icon. Scroll down the screen, find S lamp. And then tap some S lamp. Now, double press set key set as open S lamp. To use, you can double press set key to open S lamp. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.